It's your space to my space and my space to your space. But whose space is that space? From my space to your space! Welcome to the first episode of From My Space to Your Space. My space to your space! Woo! Where I give you a camera so we can really see what a day in the life of you is really like. The first person that we're all gonna enjoy is Sexy Steve. Well, that's what I call him. His real name is Steve Fulton. He plays for a local band called Martelay. He delivers horse feed for his dad. And he mows yard. And he does some other stuff too, but I'm gonna let the video do the talking. So here we go, the first episode with Sexy Steve. Enjoy.
Hey, what's up? This is Steve. I'm gonna take this camera, and for the next couple days, I'm gonna kind of show you what I do on a day-to-day basis. Take you through what I do for fun, what I have to do for work, just a bunch of stuff. So hopefully it'll be a fun ride, and here we go.
Believe it or not, talking into a camera like this isn't real easy, and Steve found that out pretty quick.
All right, so basically I thought I'd explain what I do during the day for a job. I work at... It's the practice. Let's try again.
Yeah. So did I mention that Steve likes to drum a little bit? Before work, every single morning, Steve puts in at least 2 to 3 hours every single day.
Morning, everybody. We are at my parents' house, and I'm getting ready to practice. And I'm going to go through, show you a couple different things I usually do in the mornings to practice before work. So sweet. All right, one of the first things I'm going to work on is this song called Hot for Teacher. It's a Van Halen song. I've got to play it for this gig Saturday, and it's got kind of a challenging part I need to work on, so here it is.
Now, unfortunately, Steve can't make a living just off drumming, yet. So he does have a normal job. Allow me to introduce to you the box truck.
Right now, I am in beautiful downtown Westfield. I've got to do a delivery in the box truck. I'm going into the Tweedley horse stable right now. I'm going to drop off some feed. One.
Now that was a little bit about Sexy Steve. So that is the first official From MySpace to YourSpace video, and I'm going to be doing many, many more. I'm just looking for new and interesting people to cover on these videos. I'll give you the camera. All you got to do is bring it with you. All right? So until next time, I'll see you later. Bye.